Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to see how the iSpring Learn free mobile app helps you view courses and training materials, even offline. Okay, so I've just installed the app on my iPad, and now I'm going to sign in with my iSpring Learn details. Now I can see a handy little library here that shows the courses on my to-do list. When I tap this menu button up here, I can see the other parts of the app, and my optional and completed courses are right over here. I don't have any offline courses yet, but I'll show you that in a sec. For now, let's just hop back over here to the to-do list and take this car sales training course. This is a dialogue simulation, which is one of the many types of stuff you may find in the app. Now that I'm done, my results will sync with the LMS, and I can get the certificate if I like. Now I'm going to tap this download button so I can view this course even when my device is offline. Back here in the to-do list, you can see that I've finished the course and it's downloaded. If I want to download another course, I can do it from this little menu here. Now, when I go over to the completed section, I can see the car sales training, and I can also find it in the offline section here. Finally, I'm going to check out my achievements. Here I can see all the points I've collected from my courses, plus my badges and my certificates. Thanks for watching. Now you're ready to use iSpring Learn free mobile app.
Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.